We got Almeida and Wilkinson going to step up to the main event and fight for the light heavyweight title. How do you think it's going to go down? Any words for those two men?
I know it's going to deliver. It's going to be a great fight. And whoever wins will solidify itself as the number one light heavyweight in the region outside the UFC. So no doubt it's going to be a good fight. And when you put this belt around their waist, it'll be a good one.